January 23, 2011, Adams River in British Columbia, Canada.